is. And they're laughing because it's funny, and they're in a photograph where the colors are as bright as the fruit in the store. This is what I think of when I think of you. Where we are floating clouds eating fruit until our hands are sticky and our bellies hurt. We always eat too much, we always eat too much. This is what I think of when I think of you. Where we are floating clouds eating fruit until our hands are sticky and our bellies hurt. We always eat too much, we always eat too much. And if the melon was like a pomegranate, it would take us back from the underworld. Or however the story goes, I don't remember. But I think it has something to do with the seeds. You eat them and they take you back home. Surely we can use this sort of return to wherever we started, even if on a cloud. Cause it was so lovely, wouldn't you agree?
Eat your way home, eat your way home.
Eat your way home, eat your way home. This is what I think of when I think of you. We are floating clouds eating fruit till our hands are sticky and our bellies hurt. We always eat too much, we always eat too much. This is what I think of when I think of you. We are floating clouds eating fruit until our hands are sticky and our bellies hurt. We always eat too much, we always eat too much. I'm glad that you were there. It's the only way I know didn't make it up. When we climbed on roofs to be close to the sky, when we danced to the image of the butterfly woman, and sat in back of a car across the country. Later we moved to that very country, and you sang me songs before going to bed. That made me cry, that made me cry, because they were so very sad. And we called it homesickness. We love the story and drama. And you take the photographs to make sure we don't forget. And we called it homesickness. We love the story and drama. And you take the photographs to make sure we don't forget.